After seeing the movie, tell me what you think. I want to start with you.
I think you did a great job. It told us a lot, and I'm thankful for you doing that.
What do you think, Kim?
Yep, I'm so proud of you. You never amaze me. You cease to amaze me. You do everything so good. I love you.
And what did I tell you?
I love you.
All right, Mom.
And when I think, I'm so glad I had you, because I knew you were going to do it. All right. Congratulations. I'm proud of you, and I remember you saying one day you wanted to do it. I love you. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank
you. I just want to get y'all feedback, man. What you think of the movie?
Oh, no.
Okay, thank you. What do you think?
It was a good movie.
Great movie.
Appreciate it. Instant classic, man. Gotta go see it when it come out, man. I did that. Go see that, man. Go see that. Represent the black people. It's a good thing. Cap did his thing. All the actors, everybody did their thing. Gotta go see that. Definitely.
The movie was so dope. I'm so happy and proud of you guys. It was so great.
Congratulations to you and the cast. It's a
beautiful
movie. I love the subject. It's very touching.
Appreciate it.
That you guys
did anybody cry?
I did.
Really? That was my goal. I was like, you know, I want to make sure it was emotional.
I don't know if I count. I cried somewhere.
Because within our community, that subject is really like fathers are very limited to us. I was a fatherless child, so that subject is always like hard to deal with.
And forgiveness is always hard.
Right.
I'm still working on that right now. I'm already in the 30s.
My father's calling me, and I debate if I want to pick up. But I do. Three times already.
Well, I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all so much for coming out.
Personally, I think it's relatable. I think the film is relatable. I think we can relate to it, women and men. I think people that are fathers can sit back and say, damn, maybe I was like that in my children's life. Maybe I see a little more. Or maybe I can understand where she came from in her path. But as far as the vision and your direction, I think it definitely came across on screen. So it's two thumbs up for me, man. I can't wait for it to come out and promote it.
Shout outs to Dear Dad. Dope production. The message is incredible. I'm telling you, it dropped for everybody's official. Shout out to the whole crew, the whole production. I'm telling you, if you don't love it, I'll give you your money back. Guaranteed.
After seeing the film the first time, get closer. What y'all think about it? Give me your honest opinion.
It was nice.
It was touching because I was like, oh. I was responding to me.
It's good. It's good. I like it too, man. You did a good job. I know it's high skill.
Appreciate
it. When she made the speech, I was the only one clapping. I was clapping after she made that speech.
Yeah.
It was a hard feeling.
Keep up the good work, man.
Thank you.
I'll give you your next joint, man.
I got you, baby. I got you. So, what you think, Auntie? How you felt about it?
It was excellent.
Thank you. Now, I know you had 11 seconds of fame, but what you thought about the movie?
It was amazing. It was a great message. I'm all about growth and change and forgiveness. And yeah, it was absolutely amazing. Phenomenal, actually.
Thank you. Daughter of the director.
Hello.
So, what you thought about the film?
I really enjoyed the film. I seen it at the very beginning, kind of, sort of, and seeing it put together at the end.
I love the fact that my uncle was able to touch millions of souls now moving forward because he was a great father. And sometimes when you don't know what it is you have to do or how to do it, sometimes you do make mistakes. And he still was always shooting himself, he was shooting his heart, he was shooting his family.
I am proud of my sister. She's been trying to do this for a very long time. I was Googling. It was great the way she read the Dear Dad part of the movie. had me crying because I feel exactly how my sister do. Even with the book, I told her that. But I'm very proud of her. She messed up my makeup. And I can't wait for this. Oh, I can't say the other stuff. The upcoming.
Not yet.
Oh, all right. So.
What do you think about the movie?
It was good. I mean, yeah, it was good.
Did you cry?
I don't cry.
Did you get emotional? But you liked it?
It was really good.
On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you give it? Don't lie.
A 9.
9?
9.
All right, that's good. I appreciate the honesty. Thank you.